The damage came from the moment the plane crashed.
So it didn't explode in the air?
That doesn't correspond with the most probable theories. As the French foreign minister said yesterday, we think the crash is linked to the weather conditions. We can't exclude any theory until the investigation has come to a conclusion, but that's the most probable hypothesis.